Like I said, here I am back again. West Lake Axwell. Oh, look at that. It's a crab. I don't know what that was. I'll check it out in a sec. No, I just... Oh, wait. Oh, in a sec. I seem to remember I don't really have that many Pokeballs. Eh. I just want to see what this bad boy can do. I was like, besides, I would probably knock out that poor thing in a second. Oh, it's a Pelipper! Hey there, I found a bit of a rare item. A wishing piece. What's that? Throw one into a den to attract a wild Dynamax Pokemon. Huh. Thanks. I do wonder. Is Liz strong enough now? Since it is a ground type. Yep, level 26. Let's test this out. Yep, it was definitely gonna do something. Oh, Mudshot. I remember when Nemo had that move. Level 100 Swampert, by the way. He was very incensed about not being allowed to. Oh, and it's confused. Perfect. Oh, so that's how it's gonna be, eh? Hurt yourself. Oh, Liz. I'm sorry, that's my fault. Okay. Ikuse! Love that little wordplay there. The old-fashioned way. Oh, but my poor... I'd hope that this sort of thing would just... itself, but whatever. You can't catch any more Pokemon, Francis. You don't have any Pokeballs. Just explore this beautiful area while you've got time before work. Dark fighting time. Goodness for reflect. Now then. Oh wait, wrong move. Confusion doesn't work against dark types, you. Francis, you're acting like a rookie again. And dirt. What is super effective against that? Fairy. A fairy type move is 4 times effective. I don't know what I'm thinking. Good work, Billy. Now let's get you. Now let's get you out of there. Focus on getting the next town. I'll come back a little to explore, but I really, really need to stock up and, you know, actually progress. What this ninjask though? It just speaks to me. Whoops. Ikoi's gonna be super mad at me. Yeesh, I wish this had better animation though. A better graphics. This deserved so much better, and what we got was... No, I don't need a pearl on me. What's this? Magikarp, Magikarp. Yeah, I've been told not to go there because I'm not high level enough yet. Yay, psychic type color. Oh, poo. I don't have enough for, I do not have enough for any of these technical records. I made it to Motostoke. Nice plants though. Definitely very Industrial Revolution-ish. Posters of Leon, and that must be a stadium. Yes, I'm asking the other guy. Nice of you to make it to the wrong area. Seems like a check on your Pokemon ranking. Hop in the Pokemon Center. I didn't even get a kick out of if I'm a real trainer. Interesting. got me a fair bit of cash. Do you have any? No, you don't. Yay. Oh. Let's see, checking it. Man, it has really been a long time because none of these Pokemon look familiar to me. Wasn't done yet, but... Oh. Right. About time. Garros, the atrocious Pokemon. It has an extremely aggressive nature. The hyper beam it shoots from its mouth totally incinerates all targets. Interesting. I'm just playing around with my league card. Oh heck, it's been 7 months. It's official, I need to go straight to the gym. Wait, I can relearn a move? This is interesting. I love how it uses the old sound effects. That should about do it. There, good balance team. Hey, Sonya.
It is a pretty big scene.
Ceremony tomorrow at Motostoke Stadium. Use the lift.
Skeletons.
Now let's give someone else a turn. That's pretty quick. Growlithe. What's this? Focus technical records. Ah, the TM is of yore. Whew. I like that. I suppose it's time I change my look. Found something useful in the trash, did I? Am I gonna get a new gold record shop? I am really high on harvesting. Mr. Rose has a real love for the Galar region. Please don't spoil anything for me. Leon, Charizard.
I'd surely never make it to the stadium without you to show me the way, partner.
Even with a huge old thing like this playing in the middle of the city, I still get lost.
Hey, we all right?
I can do nothing but go that way. What's up?
Corviknight is a Pokemon that flies all about carrying people where they want to go. We can make it tuck it out. But Shio is just coming up to say hello.
Motostoke is saying this will be the only ceremony.
Everyone watched that series, did you? My mom, your mom, the whole world. Big stadium. Who is this guy? Excuse me. I already don't like his face. Seriously? What a piece of work. I don't see that.
It's the first time we've had a challenger endorsed by a champion. Two of you at once? I wonder what's come over Leon this year. Well, it's not every day you meet the champion's little brother. As if you even need to ask. Okay, Mr. Personality. Mr. I'm so much greater than anyone else. Hey there. He's got a point. Got the little gym statues. And a funky, fresh rendition of the gym music. Okay. This must be it. I definitely need to rest and build up strength, IRL. Statue thing. Sonya, what are you doing here? Researching the mysterious Pokémon from the slumbering Weald. Yeah, looking up Galar legends.
Well, yeah, what's that like?
A statue of the hero who once saved the Galar region. I could run through the legend right quick if you fancy. Give me all the details. Long ago, a great black storm covered the Galar region. People called it the Darkest Day. The land was assaulted by gigantic Pokémon, but they were defeated by a single young hero bearing a sword and a shield. The statue is meant to depict the young hero of that legend.
storm can, what kind of sword and shield the hero actually had, and what this black storm is supposed to be is just another mystery. Whatever it was, it blotted out the skies all across Galar. I suppose that tracks with it being called the Dark Estate, but still.
Looks like it must have been the strongest leak, and I have hands full of plenty to research.
Black storms and sword and shields. Alright, well, check out and tell you all that goody good stuff. We came all the way out to this big stage so we could properly cheer on gym challengers. Team Yell is here to help after all. You're in for a battle if you want to stop us. You're getting in the way of everybody trying to register, so yeah, we're gonna fight. Did we tell you, mate? You get in our way and you're in for a battle. Team Yell's all about helping.
Leveled up. That's it. Yeah, you really kind of are pathetic. If you only had one Pokemon, you went down just like that. Too much about this game. All I know is that they've got this weird photo of that girl I just met in the gym lobby. It's gotta be, by far, the worst villainous team ever. Or maybe they're not even really villainous, they're just a bunch of goofballs. Darn right you got carried away. This is gonna be... Oh, you chumps don't know who you're dealing with, do you? Let's go get him up. Okay, that was a little cheeky of you. These guys are pathetic. Marnie! Right, Marnie. Nothing, he was just... I know you're all terribly curious about the other gym challenges, but you gotta show a bit of restraint. Sorry about them. They're just a bunch of my fans. Call themselves Team Yell and follow me around. Come on, you lot. Back home with you now. Get shirty with other gym challengers. You must be impressive. I've heard of things like that. Hope I will. I do feel like sleeping. But I want to get through at least one gym challenge today. Our legend truly begins. Same here, Marnie. I'd wish you luck, but I'm gonna win. I'll show you who's wasting whose time, you little punk. But first, I need to see if I can change my league card. Dial it up all the way, baby. I almost picked a number 260. I almost picked 258, and that would have been much for the number, but
all I thought is I'm just a little easy to pick up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. I'm Rose, chairman of the Pokémon. Now that everyone is gathered here and everyone watching from home have all been waiting for this big moment. It's my pleasure to announce that finally, the Galar League Gym Challenge will now begin. gym challenge. Partaking of wants to beat the 8 gym leaders. And having the 8 gym badges to boost their skills as a trainer. One most worthy will have the honor of challenging the greatest champion in history. I might be back the gym leaders to show themselves. Well, I'm waiting. A fighting farmer, grass type expert, Milo. The raging wind, the master of water types, Nessa. The ever burning man of fire, the fire type veteran, Kabu. Looks like a Power Ranger Lexer, if you ask me. The Galar League problem. Nobody's better with fighting types than B. The master fantastic theater. The charming fairy type user, Opal. About time is a fairy type user. Please welcome the rock type master, Gorg, the hard rock crusher. And last but not least, the tamer of dragons. It's Mario, the top gym leader. Unfortunately, we're missing one, but these are the gym leaders that we and the Galar League are proud to call. Missing a gym leader? Really? What kind of racket are you running there, Rose? So it's just like a soccer game.
That's really neat, that situation. different icons. That's interesting.
Team Yell's just a new version of a dark type gem. Sorry if I'm not hard.
Thank you.
chairman's a busy guy. Speaking of sleeping. Tomorrow. This is Francis Xavyer saying goodnight, everybody.